Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. This is Girish. Today I'm going to show you a small DIY which I'm going to do today. The time is around 10:30. The DIY is, I'll show you in a moment. The DIY is stable. As you remember, if in the last video I have got a new laptop, I need a proper table for it. So this is my old table which was having before. This is a old table which was bought 15 years back. Now just I wanna change, or you can call it modification, little bit. So I wanna wrap up this all part. I'll do it myself. I thought why not to make a video. I'll wrap this part as well as this two section part, which is not good to look. So I wanna change these two parts. I'll do it myself. I'll show you how to do it also. The things which you require to do this is, this is vinyl sheet, this is black color. I love this black color. This is matte black, so I got this, or you can get whichever color do you like. Next is cutter. Next, these are the ATM cards which you require to do air bubble free wrapping. You generally need this to remove the bubbles while you are sticking or you are wrapping this part. These two are required then, and I think that's it. We required only these three to wrap the things. I'll show you how to wrap it step by step. Let's start now.
We're gonna keep it low key, keep it softly spoken, with no strings tied.
First of all, I'm taking the chart I'm opening. This is generally called as vinyl sheet. The size of this vinyl sheet is 60 inches into 24 inches, that is 5 feet into 2 feet. 5 2 10 square feet totally. This costed me around 300 to 400 rupees. You can buy it from online also, or in the Amazon, or else you can directly get it in the market. Clean the table with water and a cotton cloth. So any dust on that table should not will make the air bubble. So we need to clean up the table before applying the vinyl sheet so that it sits properly. Spray everywhere, wherever you need to do work, or you want to stick the vinyl sheet, spray everywhere, or you can put some water. Then take some cotton cloth and wipe all the water. No water should be left, or water sprinkles should be left on the table. Clean it neatly. Next, take the vinyl sheet, place it here, and as I told you before, see the exact size. See that the sizes are accurate and perfect, so that you don't spoil either your vinyl sheet or your table. This is my exact, and this is the remaining. I need to cut off there. I'll show you once I cut there. So that's the line. I need this portion. This is extra. I'll be using that extra sheet here for these two. Let's cut this. I need to just peel it off this way, and you need to stick it air bubble free, then you're good to go. I'll do it and I'll show you. First you need to start off with the one side and then do it as much as possible. You can see that no air bubble is formed. Simple. This is the procedure. Okay, you should repeat like this for every till it completes. There's no air bubble, nothing. I'll show you once I complete everything. It's over, guys. It did not even take 10 minutes also. I'll show you the final result. You can see how beautifully it has come. You can't see any air differences, air bubbles, right? It just took me 10 minutes, not more than that. Less than 10 minutes. I'll complete these two sections and I'll show you again. The wrapping is complete. I have rubbed these two also, but I have removed it. Somehow I did not like the black on that blue combination, so I removed it. I'll think an alteration for it. I just kept it only for the table. So this is all about wrapping. You can do very easily on a home. This is my first time wrapping and I have done it successfully. You have seen it. This is my first time. I have done it on my own. And you can do it on yourself also. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, do like, share and subscribe to my channel Girish View. See you in the next video. Bye bye.